These are the ingredients you need: beef mince, 1 onion, 1 green chili, 1 tomato, 1 ginger and garlic.
Pour oil. Add onion.
Grind tomato and garlic in jar.
Add it now.
One TS red chili powder, one salt, one TS curry powder, half TS turmeric powder. Add the spices. Add one potato. Now enjoy your aloo keema with crispy paratha.